Hi, we're standing here outside of Vanderhoof. We are standing in front of a sign of a young woman who went missing in 2011, who has not been found. I think it's a very vivid example of the experiences young women have had along this Highway 16, the Highway of Tears. We have been driving for hours along roads that are very isolated. You wouldn't want to have a car breakdown here. You wouldn't want to be hitchhiking here because there are many places where you could be lost and never found.
We've had long stretches of highway with no vehicles and intermittent cell service, so it really demonstrates how isolated and remote the communities are here in the north and how potentially threatening this environment is for young people.
So this again is a reminder to us of why we need bus and better transportation along Highway 16. The Highway of Tears needs some transportation solutions. The BC Liberals need to take action.